try to go Mirage. Okay, so I want to point this out. That is a demon squink. A squink. I hate the sugar cone squink. It's so disturbing. Please give me an item. Bless you! After winning an econ, gain bonus health. Oh? Even good. I don't know.
Let's slow down.
Oh, I was lucky.
Don't worry, I am here.
I usually go Dragonmancers because Dragonmancer is actually pretty dang good. That's the worst item I can ask for. Oh shoot. I'm gonna go trade sector.
Let's slow down.
I'll build on the Dragonmancer. Yeah, we had too much distance. Ow.
I don't miss.
This is the part where you sleep.
I don't know what to do. I could go Mirage. Mirage Guardians, Wallum. But that's not gonna work. Why did they give Yone this ability, Mary of the Hunter? Could have given him anything else, but the Hunter?
The heavens strike swiftly.
We are all blood of the wild.
Okay. Maybe go Shimmer Scale. What are the other Shimmer Scales? Probably unlikely, honestly. Gonna last long, and I know I need a armor piece. And there's only one. See, if I remember, that's Rice. I don't use him, so I don't know if he's actually good. I haven't tried Guild once yet.
We are all blood of the wild.
No. I mean, if I really want to, I could put Set there. Now, maybe my idea is to get I'm gonna have to keep Atriox. I want Dragon Mancer's Atriox. We're winning some fights. Set did the most damage. That is very depressing. It was late comp Set does nothing, honestly. I've yet to find a way to properly use him. Let's see. Nothing. It is Rise. I would put Ash and Karma down, but the thing is, they're so low level. They're so low level at the moment. It's not going well. Oh, it's going. Oh, it's going. It's going. It's going. That was brutal. He's been doing damage and he's just slowly ticking.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Who's that? Oh, I don't need him.
Now
okay. Well, I just need a single Ash and then I can probably remove Set and Warrior. Though Set is really needed at this moment. Oh, I need a... Ooh, Jade Dragon? Should I call Jade?
battle is afoot.
I don't know. Should I go change room? I'll keep him there. Might not go Nunu. Maybe. I'll keep Nunu there. I'll just sacrifice that Nunu that I'm gonna lose. Dang. Dragon, just in case. This stalls me out for a little bit.
Nunu and Willem to the rescue!
Battle boils the blood.
Battle boils the blood.
I like to keep them all surrounded. But I am going to have Seth. Well, I mean, if Seth's not the one, might as well give it to Mr. Boyle because he's the stronger one out of the two. Bruiser. I'm getting some healing done. Ah, you just gotta build her as a tank, Aloli. You just gotta build her as a tank, and her ability already does so much damage. Nunu's asking for much. Asking too much for me.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Oh, that's a waste. Maybe. I'm not gonna read their name out. But they do have Dragon. I might just go Dragonmancer 6 and then have that boy over there. There's no point in actually theorizing what I want because they're gonna take everything. Yet to realize the punishment they are about to receive. Now, who am I gonna put it on? Probably Fiona, since she can survive longer. And now, because she's level 2.
more power she gains, the stronger my army is.
I kind of want them. To be frank though, if I put that dragon down with like 6 dragon lancers, it's kind of pointless. I would have to keep Boyo down there, so I put the Jade 6. I need a tactician's crowd. That's the only way I could actually make this work.
The bigger they are,
the louder they scream.
The bigger they are,
the louder they scream.
I'm only keeping this because of the rage wake. See, I don't know whether or not it's like keeping them in your shop or keeping them. Actually keeping them is what triggers that they don't get it. The demon cone. Yes! Go, my children, wall their pain. Now, do I want to put... What should I put on her? Not Titan's Resolve again. maybe.
Must be done.
What must be done? You know, I probably could have gotten in the level 3 Aatrox, but I'm not sure if I'm going to even use Aatrox. Chances of getting a level 3 parry.
Blood of the wild.
Infinity Edge is probably.
I believe in the future of Dragonkind.
We are all blood of the wild.
This wouldn't be a problem if I had Tactician's Crown. So now I need to figure out the comp. Put Aatrox for the Warrior Proct. Interesting.
My mercy has limits.
Shit. I don't know. I don't want to go to Nudu. Might as well go for a trait.
We are at war. Do not forget it.
Thank you. You know, if I get ESO, I'm just gonna replace Yon. You forget, my bear is magical. I need help though. I don't know what I want to start with, so. I was gonna do a Minecraft today, but I kinda got. It's been a while, and without really an audience, I don't know what to do. What would be fun? I could do whatever I want, but. It's not the same alone. I still could have had a level 3 axe. It's way too late for it, but who knows? Everyone I don't need. I don't want Nunu. I'm not gonna go for a set 3, and I'm not going for a Karma 3. Oh, has he got Dragomancer in his lead? Oh, that's pretty good. Actually, that's pretty good. Jeez, has legends. Oh, that is pure evil. But I can expect the grind. I couldn't do that. I could. I could have just sold the Atriox.
We are all the blood of the wild.
Until 30. Jade. I don't know, even if I put like 2 Dragomancers down, it'll only get me to Dragomancer. Dragomancer's 5.
Something ancient stirs.
I keep getting Pike. That's free money right there. Destroy him. See, the problem is that Zaya is just so AoE. There's nothing I can do. That actually would be good. I'll take it. That's actually a really good one. So many Atrioxes. I don't need him. I don't need him. Let me be. Oh man, I'm really hoping. It's not working. Yeah, it's not working. No, it's not working. I go one by one. Okay. I'm gonna put set down. Get rid of. Oh, it might work. Oh, it somewhat worked. Wait. So I got everyone but him.
We are all blood of the wild.
I could go Mirage. Good. Should I know? Sorry, Atriox. How's it be? Just need one more volley bear, then I got a volley bear 3. He's wasting his time on. Oh, I need him to get. I need him to have some kind of healing. That's what he needs. Helping me. I need him to have healing. I don't need him to have more bulk.
The dragon storm rages.
I need a blue. It's probably the only thing I actually need. A health thing? Probably put it on volley. For you, because that's where you're gonna go. It's not gonna work.
Sacrifices must be made.
Ugh. Oh, Vali, how are you already dead? Set the reason why? Winning any combat. Ugh. Well, not winning combat. Oh, you should not have dropped a frozen heart. Why a frozen heart? I need 44 gold, and then one more volley bear. Oh man, I went down so fast. Shoot, where can I put my barrels? Where can I put my barrels? Where can I put my buckets? I hope it's just scroll as fast as I can. Hope I can find last volley, because there's no way I can win. I messed up! I hate life! Fuck me! Oh man, I could have had 3-star volley. I hate. I messed up big time. Nah, I lost. No, that was my mistake. I probably would have still lost, but I made it worse. GG. Pain. Pain and suffering. I needed the blood. Bloodthirster. So, Yusun. Yusao can actually heal, but no. Anyway, GG. Hope you guys enjoyed, and honestly, give me some feedback. I would enjoy that. I need a better mic and a better recording area.